Canyon Road right now. Just left Neptune's Net. This is a fun little road. We're gonna see where this ends up. Somewhere at the top of the canyon, we're gonna cut across to another road. I don't know which one. We got them kind of GPS'd. Is kind of fucked. I haven't been on this road in quite a while. I don't know if that's water, oil, dirt. Trying to keep it fairly upright. Oh man, I hope I don't loop it. There's so much sand on the road. So I gotta periodically stop and then restart. That's what I like to see, the next 6 miles. There, we got stuck behind a dirt truck, oh well. Stone. That sucker was huge. everywhere. Pass that place, did we?
Nope, it's 1.9 miles up on the left.
Okay, well, good. Yeah. I'll follow you to the next stop. Car will fool you. He's on a touring bike with panniers. But Carl, if I can insert a photo of him racing super bikes, he is a pro track rider. And this is the end of his vacation trip. I think he started up in Oregon somewhere. He's been on the road for like a week. And I decided to meet up with him in Malibu, because I can't say no to Malibu. So here we are, ripping the Malibu Canyons on his little rental. It looks like we're stopping at a place called God's Seat. God's Seat, I guess God sits here and just checks out the world. This has got to be it, right? Are we stopping? No, we're not stopping. Yeah, Carl's not much of a stopper. Okay. He's going, I'm going.
you should have a YouTube channel or something and show all that stuff. Fuck.
I do.
So where's the next stop?
My next stop is at an intersection. But the road continues.
It looks like this. Oh, wait a minute. I have this going to Little Sycamore Canyon.
Something like that. I think so.
Yeah, I think it turns into Little Sycamore.
Yeah, and then we make a left on Mulholland, right?
Yep, I think you're right.
And then left, right?
That's what it looks like. Yeah, it looks like a left on Mulholland, then down 23 for a little bit, then a left on Encino?
Yeah, I think so.
Cool. All right, I'm going to follow you.
Okay. I feel like I'm in a dangerous spot. just kind of in the middle of the road here.
Dude, that feels like a dangerous spot.
Wicked road.
I woke up this morning with the sun down shining in. I found my mind in a brown paper bag, but then tripped on a cloud and fell 8 miles high. I tore my mind on a jagged sky. I just dropped in to see what condition my condition was in.
What'd you think of the Tico? Was that great or what?
Yeah, that was a good road. Yeah. All right, down Stunt Road we go. Never been on Stunt Road. Just came from Latiga. Looks like a lot of houses up here. We'll take it easy through the neighborhoods, you know, kind of, sort of. We'll keep it under triple digits. How about that? Bumpy road. This road, I don't know what to expect. 20 mile an hour, how about 60? Okay, maybe 50. Yeah, maybe it is 20. No, that's not 20. See a bee or a hornet?
Nope, I don't see any of it.
He just flew past my eyeball and he was flying around.
I don't see any helmet.
He was inside my helmet. That was the freakiest thing ever.
That's fucking fucked up, man. That's a horrible feeling.
I can't hear him buzzing.
I guess we're good.
This is a good rod.
Fucking hornet.
Beautiful, huh? Yeah, I had one in Italy and the fucking stinger didn't come out. I don't know what that thing's getting, but it's bouncing around a hell of a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It bounces, but it's supposed to have some really good stabilization. Cool. So if you feel like riding close, that's cool. It'll just make it better. I don't know where I'm going, though. I've never.
I've been down this road. This stunt road is going to take a left and it's going to turn into something else, and eventually we're going to get on sooner.
Uh oh. Where'd Carl go? just wow. Look at that view. What a place. For those of you that live in Malibu, jealous, super jealous. For those of you that want to live in Malibu, yeah, same. Look at these canyon roads. I mean, they're pretty treacherous, but still. Wow, look at those views. I'm just in shock. I mean, that cup, it is just overflowing and just with awesomeness.
Got it.
That's awesome.
That was the whole road. This is tuna.
Huh?
We'll be done with this in like 6 minutes.
I know. That's awesome. Man, the reason why I slowed down, I was up at the top, the fucking view. You could see the Catalina Island and how it rolled down. Oh my God.
Dude, it's only 2 minutes. You want to go back?
Holy shit. No, this is good.
I totally forget that I'm attempting to vlog sometimes because just fun. Where does that road go? We're not to the one lane yet. I know tuna turns into a one lane road somewhere up here. I guess after all the houses, huh? Mail delivery. Wave to the mailman. If you are watching this and you are a postal worker, thank you for all that you do. It's literally a service that of police and fire. Well, you know what I mean? I mean, kind of. You're the original communication. You are the internet. Think about it. You're what link people to people. Oops. Big bump. The camera's still there? Okay. No, one way. I think this is the one way. I think this is the one-way portion now. Chuna Canyon. What are we stopping for? There's no traffic. Doesn't make sense. Bushes, trees. Tree. I'm so used to leaving that wide open. Instinctively, that motocross takes in, you know? You're like, I can feel a little loose. Might stop up here. I think Carl might have stopped too. Look at that view. Fucking wow.
Holy shit. Wow. Look at that.
Would you look at that? How's this fucking road, huh?
I caught that same surprise that you did. My foot went out and we were home.
Oh, it was in the shadows. I couldn't see the corner.
All the fucking growth. You can't see through the corner. Right?
Yeah.
Wow, I've never been on this road.
Yeah, this is epic. I'll show you if I can catch you. All right, we're coasting, we're coast racing. Carl had a head start, so it's gonna be a good one. Let's see if I can catch up to Carl here. It's all about momentum. Woohoo! Yeah, oh yeah, I got him. We just gotta decide where we're gonna pass. Where should I pass? Oh, well, it looks like I'll pass here. Oh, corner, nope. Didn't see that one very well. Everything's good, everything's good. Yep. Oh, that's my turnoff. Well, that was a short run. We completed that slightly ahead of time. We're slightly ahead of schedule. I was trying to show you where my... I'm like, look where my turnoff is right there. Fucking dude.
That's where I stopped while I hit the fucking thing. Oh, that was fucking beautiful.
I just went for it. I was like, oh, it's going to make good video.
Cali, I'm going back to Cali. I don't think so.